is. So, like, you know the game Breakout? So it's like a game where you, like, hit the bricks. Well, I did this. Oh my God. It's really hard. This was kind of an accident. I didn't mean to make this happen, but it happened.
Were you trying to do normal Breakout?
Yes, I was trying to do normal Breakout and this happened. Okay, so that's my first project. My second project, so fake news is a big problem these days, and we want to be able to fight fake news, and we want to give the power to everyone to be able to fight fake news. So I made a Chrome extension that lets you edit. Lets you like edit any web page. And that edit doesn't just, it persists to anyone that has the Chrome extension. So if I refresh this page, it will show the old content for a moment and then show the edited content. And this will show up for anyone that visits my website, glench.com, with this Chrome extension installed. Now, we can fight fake news, so we have a lovely tweet. And, you know, Trump is talking about some kind of grand claims. You know what? Actually, no. Or we can like change it, just be like, actually, there was obstruction, and there was crime. And it was crimes committed by the other side. Actually, it was just by me. And we can do this to do classic middle school jokes, like, and so anyone who visits FBI.gov will see this. So I hacked the FBI. What up?